What's up? This is Tim with Tactics Board Shop, and today we're going to go over Vans' Skate Classics shoe line.
Vans is revamping their skate shoe lineup, so I want to go over their new naming convention and then go over a few features they've added to the shoes. Vans' previous naming convention was, any shoe that had Pro at the end was the skate-specific version of that shoe, and it would come with the Duracap, UltraCush insole, and so on. But unless you knew that ahead of time, you might have accidentally bought the non-skate version and ended up blowing them out after one session. So to make it more clear as to which shoes are the skate versions, Vans is changing the naming convention and calling them the Skate Classics.
So what used to be called the Authentic Pro will now be the Skate Authentic, and the Old School Pro will be the Skate Old School. The Half Cab Pro will be the Skate Half Cab, and the Slip-On Pro will be the Skate Slip-On, and so on.
They've also designed a couple indicators into the shoe to verify that you indeed have the skateboarding version of the shoe. On the side of the shoe, there will be a checkered tag. Inside the shoe, on the back of the heel, will be a checkered pattern. And on the back of the shoe, the tab that seals the foxing will say skateboarding right on it, so you know you have the skate-specific shoes. The only shoes that will keep the Pro in the name are the shoes that are designated to one of their Pro riders. So the Kyle Walker Pro, the Burrell Pro, Rowan Pro, Ave Pro, and so on will stay the same. Now that we got the naming system out of the way, I'll get into the shoe updates. Vans had over 3,000 skaters test the shoe and give feedback, and these updates are the culmination of that feedback. All of the Skate Classics will have Duracap reinforcement for extra durability after wearing a hole through the upper material. The foxing tape has a higher profile, which gives you more rubber to wear through, and the toe bumper has a deeper knurled texture for longer lasting grip for your flicks. The Skate Classics will also come stock with the PopCush insole, which is an upgrade from the UltraCush insole. The polyurethane construction doesn't pack out as much as the UltraCush, so you'll have more protection through the whole life of the shoe. Internal tongue straps will keep the shoe snug on the top of your foot, and between the outsole and footbed, Vans has added an internal shank on the back end of the shoe to add some stability, reduce the sloppiness, and add a little Primo protection. And lastly, the Skate Classics come with a 6-stick outsole, which is more grippy and durable than the original gum rubber. And they've also increased the depth of the waffle tread pattern, which means your tread lasts longer and doesn't blow out as quickly. The Skate Classic shoes also have the same fit that you're used to, so if you want to get a pair, get the size you normally would get in Vans. If you have any comments or questions, leave them in the box down below, and if you want to try them out yourself, check them out at Tactics.